Hello everyone, my name is T. Davis Reddy. I am studying in ITTS, Rudra branch, and these are my teammates here. Sairam, Lakshmi and Shiva. Now on, Sairam will continue.
I will tell for Shiva Devas. The path is made up with the walking, not the waiting. The Shiva will continue.
While I am flying kites near my apartment, so they are facing some problem. So I want solution for this problem. My friend Lakshmi will continue.
What is the objective you like, Shiva? Yes, people are really suffering with these problems. Same thing, parallel also came in task force under registration number 13, flight on land. Now they will continue.
Thank you, Lakshmi. And what Shiva said was true. While flying kites, we were using something called a mantra, and it is made up of a metallic thread. It is very harmful to the birds, which will come and dash with it, next will cut off and it will die. It also harmful to the bike riders who were going there, and when they were playing kites, it will come like a wall for them to stop them, and they will also cut them, and it will also cut them. And so I got an idea by not using them, by using a cotton thread, and even making the kite for use of environment, to make it use for environment. So I got an idea to make a, if this is a kite, think that if this is a kite, and here it's staying. So what we are going to do is, we are going to attach two straws on both of its vertical axis, like this. Another one, like this. And we are going to fill it with seeds. Any seeds we want. And we are going to seal it with a paper knob on both sides. Right there and right there. When we are going to fly this kite on the sky, the air will go into these open sides of the straws, and it will, which will make it happen to, by so the pressure of the air will make the paper knob to explode away. When this happens, the seeds get randomly dispersed. And because of this, there is a lot of health to us. Like the birds can get their food here, can get their food, and it also helps our environment. Which will cause, if this kind of dispersal happens, it will cause many of trees grow anyway. Which will also help us by if the tree grows, we will get more oxygen, and which will also help us for our respiratory system. So this is our conclusion. Thank you. And our project name is Eco Kite Seed Dispersing, and thank you.
Thank you.